I'm Wolf Blitzer, and you're in the Situation Room, where news and information from around the world arrive at one place simultaneously. On these screens behind me, data feeds coming in, CNN.com, other information crossing in real time. And happening right now, we're watching several stories around the world. Bioterror or nuclear blast? What happens if war comes to the home front here in the United States? It's 1 p.m. in Colorado. We'll go live to the U.S. military's Northern Command headquarters. Here in Washington, it's 3 p.m. We're following a developing story. Could the military patrol the streets of American cities? Coming up, I'll speak live this hour with Homeland Security Secretary Michael Chertoff. He'll be right here in the Situation Room. And it's 3 p.m. at Florida's Kennedy Space Center, where weather delays Discovery's homecoming. Where and when can the shuttle land? You're in the Situation Room.